down, that stabilizing thruster. Might buy us some time. I will never forgive Katagawa for destroying Lazy River Land. I used to take my team there to unwind. And now, I'm wound! And all out of bagels! Booyah! Thrust that, thrusters! That sounded better in my head. Disregard. But look! It's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
We will crush them!
Here we go. Opening up a finely aged cast of whoopings.
Max shoot is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh crap, heads up! In order, just press the celebration button. I think it's Q. So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser, and the control room is just up ahead. Pop into Viper Drive. Atlas, it's state of the art.
You'll be reduced to ash.
Yo, Race, are those death spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah. Watch out!
competitor's corporate allegiance uns...
Oh, look! Dead meat.
Sound like you.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record,
this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever.
Call me Reese Sphere. Well, that's actually, that's pretty tough to say. Reese Sphere. Reese Sphere. Oh, I just bit my tongue. Call me Reese Ball. Time to stop that laser and get your vault key fragment. For Atlas! Ball scan complete. That does not sound right. This way to the control room. Ah, crap. This is a pleasure sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricant. Music, protocols, and an ambient light show. So, you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
Calls down and says, that's
for stealing my cut of the vault, Leon.
Hey, Hux a grenade! Come out from the tunnel, that was it. When you're famous, there's always some asshole who'll try to kill you for money. It took me a while, but eventually I found my way to the surface. Aslan was at the bar celebrating my death. I nabbed his gate when he wasn't looking, then stole the butts of ship!
Aslan to Vega's treachery know no bounds. Although these events occurred decades ago, they still get my blood boiling. Oh, right, the cash.
Follow respawn!
damn it. Kanagawa set up a firewall. We've got to destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door. Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
Makes rather lifelike statues. I'd like to commission a few.
Tyreen's husks, you mean?
Yeah, that. See, a few of my siblings fled after I assumed control. It'd be so nice to have a family reunion.
Of course. Family's everything.
All right. Not bad, but we need more. Head to the data center. That was supposed to be my job, but... no excuses. I don't have a leg to stand on. Whatever. Hunters are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? That's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not Franz Frogurt. Anything but Franz Frogurt. I mean, they give you that.
Later firing. 3, 2, 1.
Fresh fruit on the bottom of the cup. Stop Kanagawa's laser. He's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe Tidior's CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with the trigger. Right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake. We can mourn later. So here's the plan. We storm the control room, take the Vault key fragment, and shut down the laser. Cool? Cool. High fives. I can't do that.
Take over Atlas. If it wasn't Malawan, it would have been Jacobs or Vladoff or even Tidior, for crying out loud.
Let's go, let's go! Yeah!
Thank you.
Well, that sucked.
Thank you.
grab the fragment.
Nice save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Reese Ball. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary.